Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you gotta love it. Oh, you gotta love it. I heard what's circulating, let's get to the bottom of it. I told one to send me something and I got it covered. Somehow I always rise above it.
7 minutes in, we've already broke even.
7 minutes in.
7 minutes in. We've already broke even. We already made our money back.
Okay.
So we have nothing to stress about. Nothing. Our mind's clear. I'm happy.
We turned profit.
We're good.
Okay.
So, okay. And we made the right idea with the Rose Bowl product.
As far as what? As
top product.
Top product.
Top product as we speak.
What is sold out? Can you see that?
So what is sold out already is the World Tour Tee. It's
done. World Tour Tee is gone.
It's gone.
See ya.
Maybe next time.
Emo! Yeah! Oh my god! Holy shit. You can't beat this, bro. No, you can't. This is W drop day shit. Like, this is vibey drop day vibes. Like, Houston with it. I mean, life's great.
Don't say that.
WP Global. Isn't that?
Just know.
National. Damn. So between going live, you gotta think, we're getting 600 a pop, informing them about Welcome Pain, followers going up. So I just feel like if we would've stayed stagnant and just relied on that 75K we had prior to dropping the first reel, I think we would've went crazy. But like all that new customer engagement, so this is now a lot of people's first time buying Welcome Pain. And now this shit's gonna be ready made, they're gonna have a great experience, and then we got more returning customers, but we gotta keep upping it. Like, we about to get 10K on Welcome Pain followers.
It's content.
Yeah.
Like, we have to keep, like, the photo shoot, mm-hmm. like, that was, like, hard. Like,
you know, but imagine us making personal content as well. Imagine you posting just consistently. Like, we gave them that one video to put us back on, like, the map, you know, on the TikTok algorithm at least, and get them ready. And we was all wearing Welcome Pain that dropped, so that's just bringing more eyes, more attention. I'm going through the comments. Site not loading, shaking my head. That was early access, idiot. Got the World Tour Tee. Let's go, twin. Let's fucking go, twin. Shout out to Prince Brendan. My Keisha gave us fire emojis. Aunt V said it's not loading. Great garments. Black tee sold out already. Password? Man, this website is not loading. I'm sick. Password? Damn, y'all made like 10 shirts or something? Not quite, you fucking idiot. Bitch! How many fucking shirts you made? 10?
No.
Cop both tees. The website did load, just needed the password. Yeah, my boy Wachui. Yeah, shout out to him, man. Password? Nah, I need a World Tour XL. Rest in peace. Rest in peace then, bitch. Cause you should have been in the Discord to receive early access. I'm now updating the link in this bio. So if you click on my link tree on this video, the Discord link is now up and running. So you won't have no problems. You won't be missing out on drops and won't be in the comments talking about rest in peace. Fucking idiot. Eh? Eh? You fucking idiot. Fuck, it'd be so much stress for these drops, bro. But like, it'd just be worth it instantly. Like, fucking instantly. It's nothing but teeth and gums, nigga. Teeth and gum. Look at this guy. He's happy as can be. Oh, another successful drop in the books. Now we got inventory. So if shit don't sell out and maybe somebody finds out about Welcome Pain in 3 weeks, hopefully, you know, there's something there for you on the site. And yeah, we're just gonna keep the ball rolling. We're gonna see how this ready-made shit is. Get this shit out to y'all a fucking sap. As soon as Kai gets back to Connecticut, it's grind time. And no longer will y'all have to wait a month to just put that shit on, you know? That shit's gonna be to you instantly. So just wanna say thank you. We appreciate all the love, all the support with Welcome Pain, with our sponsors, with just us as individuals, with our content, just any and everything. I know a lot of y'all got us in y'all prayers. A lot of y'all, you know, truly and genuinely love us and support us. And I just wanna say thank you from the bottom of our hearts. We wanna be here without y'all, man. We in Houston, me and with a knock of power, penthouse. Life's good, you know? We're peaking.
We're peaking.
And we're not coming down from his peak, bitch. We're gonna peak and keep peaking. All right?
You're on the tube.
Who are you?
You're on the tube.
Say what's up to the tube.
Put them on the tube. Put them on the
dude. You, ooh, go to school. You come on. What's up with the knock out of nowhere? Like, what was?
okay. Worker, worker. Let's go. All right.
What's going on, y'all? This is like day 4, 3. I don't know. It just feels like a fucking long ass bender. But I think it's like day 4, day 3. Right now, we're getting ready. Ant's about to pick us up. We got some product shoot shots today, and we're also gonna have that meeting today to discuss the contract with Welcome Pain X and Naka, which is in the works. Might be a collab, might be just a t-shirt, might be. You feel me? We don't know. Super excited for that. We were up pretty late last night. After y'all seen the drop day footage, we actually went out to brunch with Charlie and a couple of his friends, and we had a great time. I'm not gonna lie, it was crazy. Houston really knows how to turn up. Houston's got a great scene, a great culture about it, especially like the black culture and the black owned businesses are super fire. But after that, we ended up coming back to the high rise, just vibing, chilling, drinking. So we were all pretty drunk. So we woke up this morning, not feeling the greatest. My fucking allergies are fucking up. Looks like everything on the Welcome Pain site has officially sold out. The Rose Bowl tees was the best seller of this drop for sure, easily. And yeah, y'all really went crazy. I just want to say thank you. Thank y'all for y'all support, for rocking with us, everything. Like, it was just an amazing day. This is our best drop yet. It's ready made. So just having that stock and that inventory on the front end rather than getting it on the back end from doing like a pre-order or a pre-sale, I was a little nervous, I can't even lie. But y'all went crazy. Y'all really showed out, y'all supported. And yeah, Puerto Rico drop next. It might not look like it, but I'm handling serious business right now. Why you think I got my head in the clouds on my last album cover? The game is all mine and I'm mighty possessive. Lil Wayne could not have found him a better successor. Every shot you see him taking me, they're all contested. Allen Iverson, Shooty, all these niggas all in question. Last night I went to sleep wanting more, trying to decide what direction I should go towards. Some nights I wish I could go back in life, not to change shit, just to feel a couple things twice. 28 at midnight, wonder what's next for me. Longevity, wonder how long to check for me. Probably forever if I stay in my zone. I speak on this generation, but can't change it alone. I heard a little homie talking reckless and vibe. That's quite a platform you chose, you should've kept it inside. Oh, you tried it, so childish, calling my name on a world stage. You need to act your age and not your girl's age. It gets worse by the annual. My career's like a how-to manual, so I guess it's understandable, man. Oh, well, the shoot's a wrap. Shit at the office, chopped it up. We pulled up the meeting today, it got pushed back to Wednesday. So now we're just at Kava. I'm about to get some food now. I don't know what the day's gonna bring, we'll see, so.
I feel like falling in love. I'm in the mood for something.
Good Z's.
Great Z's. Comfy photo shoot.
Stop. Talk like a human, please.
No, comfy photo shoot. We're in the park right now. Got Ann Lex with us. Put him on the can. Put him on the tube. About to get good and knock a photo shoot. I'm in my model bag right now. I'm about to bust Nigel ass.
Wait, what the fuck?
So it's gonna be a good day, you know? Good vibes.
Yeah.
Good day.
All right, so that's a wrap. We've been here since like fucking God knows how long, at least 3-4 hours just shooting all the outfits and stuff for the March Madness and Naka Power Drop. We're here at the basketball court somewhere in Houston near downtown. Super vibey, super hard picks. I cannot wait till y'all see this shit. We gotta, we're holding on to the rim, dunking that motherfucker. Shit just hard. This is like easily a top 3 drop of a Naka all time, maybe 1 or 2. But yeah, great shoot, had a blast, had a good time. And yeah, we'll see what the day brings, see what we do next.
It's time to go eat.
Time to go eat, is that what you need? Eat?
I need eats.
Is he 12?
Don't go in the vault. Don't trip. We won't post
it. We edit our own videos.
Yeah, we won't post it.
This, just let this be inspiration to y'all. Like, all of this shit, let this be motivation. Don't watch this and be like, wow, I'm happy for them. I can't do it. Like, that's them, but I can never accomplish those things. So salute. But like, I'ma just be a watcher. I'ma just be a viewer.
No,
it's more room at the top. Like, understand that it's more room at the top, bro. There's so much that hasn't been done, so much to accomplish, and you could be that nigga. You could be that voice. You could be that hero to take it there.
The girl too.
The girl, the guy, the fucking baby. I don't get no damn. Like, that could be you. This could be you. A nigga like Charlie. A nigga like Jeff Bezos. Like a nigga. There's so many levels you could tap into, and just understand, like, this is motivational. Y'all seen it from the beginning, from our first TikTok videos. Go back to the first TikTok video. What are we wearing? And who was it? It was me and Kai wearing a Anaka Drip, EE, streetwear, Jordans, the shit that got us to this point, you know? If y'all was there since day one, or could be a part of the process and see, like, the fruits of those labors, understand, like, damn, like, you're seeing it happen before your eyes with niggas who you relate to, niggas who you know are real niggas, you know? We're not sitting here putting on a cap, going in these meetings and switching it up. Like, nah, we're thorough. What you see is what you get with us. And real recognize real. We know a lot of our supporters is tapped in on the same wavelength as us. So if y'all just understand, if you just turn it up a little bit, you never know how far you can take it.
I'm on some shit like, y'all low-key be gatekeeping us. Low-key. I'm on some shit like, where y'all on, y'all about to be sending this shit to y'all friends. Like, you have to watch this.
Yeah.
You have to see this. Like, this is a no-brainer. Look at what these niggas done. Like, bro, we can do this. Girl, we can do this. Like, that's the type of shit I'm on right now, to motivate y'all to go so hard, where it's like, yo, Kai and Nigel are still motivating me a year in. That's the type of villain arc I'm on right now. Even for myself, though, too. But it's really for y'all.
Find anything. Find that motivation on some Jordan mentality. Like, nigga, I took that personal. I feel like right now we're at the point where Kai Cenat just got signed with A&P. Okay. Niggas was like, damn, he finally made it. But little did he know, yeah, he got signed to A&P. Really, who would have knew he would have been the biggest streamer in the world? You feel me? Like, a lot of niggas thought, you make the A&P cut, nigga, you made it. But he understood there was a whole nother fucking level he can tap into. So always ask that question, is there more? Because there is, I promise you. You just got to go get it. Got to find a way to go get it. And as simple as that, we plan to keep on posting, keep on inspiring y'all, keep on showing y'all the journey. We want y'all to be a part of this shit. Join up in the Discord. I updated the link in the description so you can tap in with the WP fam. We want y'all input on collabs, designs. We want y'all to be a part of this whole process. Have a say-so, because y'all the reason why we're here. We're forever grateful. I want to say we fucking love you. WP fam is realer than any other fan base, following base, supporter base. Like, nigga, y'all are the ones. Like, we are the ones. Y'all are the ones. Like, I see a lot of these other supporters coming up to these influencers, corny ass, lame ass niggas. We running into y'all at drip stores. We running into y'all getting money. We running into y'all at the clubs with the hoes, just like us. We running into y'all ladies spinning that bag. Like, in the real world, doing the shit we like is when we run into the most of our supporters. So, like I said, that's why we twins. We locked in for L. We're forever grateful, and just keep rocking with us, bro. Keep supporting, keep liking the video, keep subscribing, keep commenting, keep tapping in the Discord. DM us, tell us, nigga, we need more content. DM us any and anything, bro, that y'all wanna say. Yeah, just keep us on our toes, bro. Keep us motivated, keep us humble, and more than anything, none of this is possible without God and Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, my Lord and Savior. He put us in this position. Granted, a lot of hard work, a lot of dedication, a lot of collaboration between each other, but none of this is possible without the say-so and the blessings of God.
Manifestations, prayer.
Manifestations.
All of that.
On your knees praying till you fucking cry, because you understand how real and how much you need this, and like what you want to do with this. Like, we're not doing this just to get the drip. Like, yeah, the material things are nice, and we definitely want to get, you know, nice things and up our living, you feel me, just a little bit. Like, yeah, we have to maintain that lifestyle to a certain extent, but more than anything, we want to help our families, we want to help our friends be in positions to where they're financially free. Like,
giveaways for y'all.
We want to give y'all the best shit. We want to, like, do giveaways. We want to be able to do charity and philanthropy and, like, just a lot of things to just give back to the communities and inspire the youth more than anything. Make an impact on the fucking youth, whether it be we got you into fitness, whether it be we got your confidence up because you started dressing better, whether it be you understand how to joke and talk with your friends and just gain more confidence and hang around and have better social skills.
Spirituality,
any fucking thing, bro. That's what we're here for, is to just make an impact in any way we can, just by giving y'all us. It's hard for a lot of people I know to, like, get behind this camera and entertain and be real and be personable and not be shy or upset or scared of what other people are gonna say about them. Like, are they gonna judge me? We're giving y'all the raw and uncut.
I feel like y'all are in our life. Like, y'all are literally in our life. Y'all don't know. Am I saying it wrong?
It's that shit I'm talking about.
Yeah, I'm saying it wrong.
Listen,
they know everything about us, literally.
Yeah.
Like, there's nothing we're hiding from y'all. It's like, okay, they can't find this about me. They're gonna cut me off. It's none of that.
And I think that's why we have such a cult-like following, to where y'all support so crazy, even though we have such a small number in comparison to all the other influencers as far as following wise. but our strength in numbers is like so real. Like my 30K, his 15K, my 200K, Najee's 10K, like that shit is equal to a lot of niggas 500K, a lot of niggas million. They can't do what we do because y'all are so fucking real. And it's because we had that twin-like relationship. We got that real, authentic, show y'all the real us. A lot of niggas is capping y'all down. A lot of niggas just lame. I'm sorry, a lot of niggas just lame. And y'all understand what's happening, what's going on, and that we the biggest in this shit, and we just getting started. So I wanna say I love y'all, man. WP to the fucking moon, to the world blow. And we gonna keep this thing going. Y'all ain't seen nothing yet. And I can't wait for y'all to just experience this with us. Look where we at, y'all. This is where we at. This is where we at.
This the journey.
This is not just me and Kai. This is Welcome Pain. Y'all right here with us. And
it's the journey.
Fall in love with the process, man.
It's time. Get on your Vengeance Arcs 2 with us. This is your chance to get on your Vengeance Arc. We can all do it together. All of us. You DM us, you let us know, like, this is what I've been doing and this is where what I've gained. Vengeance Arc.
We gonna turn it up a notch. Y'all be like, all right, twin, for these next 8 months, yes, I said 8 months to a year, I'm about to get in the gym crazy and get a six pack. These next 8 to 10 months, I'm not gonna miss a day of fucking work. These next 8 to 10 months, I'm gonna get all A's in school. Up it, cause we on some shit to where it's like, he's going back to Connecticut to ship out orders to y'all. Wanna say thank you everybody who copped on Welcome Pain on drop day the other day. Let's lock it in, let's do it together. And yeah, till next time y'all, love y'all. Anything?
Nah, I just love you. I'm so proud of you.
I'm so proud of you. So this is the shoot I didn't show y'all yesterday. This is the set that we set up for the March Madness drop. Super vibey. Definitely Amy Leon Dior vibes.
Gumpy.
If you know, you know.
Gumpy.
Drops just keep getting better and better.
Hide your shirt, bro. What's up with you? Jeez. What's up with you, bro?
Holy shit.
Let's get Maya. Fire.
I like that.
You like that?
I'm surprised. I didn't even know that was a thing until now. We're going to show them a little BTS because y'all ain't seen it this whole weekend, really.
Literally. What we doing today, Keegan? Real picture.
We are cooking up some good shit. That's okay. What we're doing.
It's the type of shit we got to do, man. You know? We're not just throwing on the shoes, the all whites without cleaning them. You ain't gonna put me in no dirty white ups, I promise you that. No shop, bucko.
Niggas will get you going, it ain't nothing I call them vamps. I ain't stupid, I can't fall for no damn trump. I ain't going for none of them traps. Extort that nigga, when I see him, it's like he slouch. Extort the band, I ain't going, this ain't that. That hoe gotta go, won't fuck my brothers, that shit whack. Some more gun, I know one inside of me trapped. The boy won't kill me and I can't lack, and that's no cap.
Yeah.
He a dub and I can tell by the way he stack. I won't run from none of that gun smoke, that's all fact. How the hell you listen to DGT all day, your wack get jacked. Meet the plug out of Rio, double cross him, he get whacked. My bitch, get on here, man, she say she.
Alright, Kyler.
Later.
See you
in a week, NPR.
Yeah.
Meet you
had a good time. All right, love.